Welcome to Denver 7 Sports, and let's get right to the Avs and the Caps tonight. And this is how the Avs and their fans have felt recently. Beaten down, pummeled, and with a massive headache. Late third period, down 3-2. Colin Wilson skating in, left wing, bad angle, no problem. Threw it in on net and went in the net. Avs tied 3-3 into overtime. Less than a minute to go. Oh, no. We got a breakaway. Yevgeny Kuznetsov, and over. He beat Varley for the skate-off goal. The Avalanche do get a point, but not a victory. 4-3 final. Avs have lost five in a row, going from first place in the West on December 7th to worst team in the league since then.